Hello? Testing.
Okay. The HDD system's comms link and the diagnostics criteria are all fine. So we just need to cooperate with an HIA investigator to complete the... Good luck, Belle.
I'm the HIA investigator in charge of this operation. You may refrain from using weapons beyond the allowed specifications. Do not deviate from the planned routes during operations. Still, I'd like to remind you that the difference between Hollow Zero and other Hollows isn't just its size. If you underestimate the threats of Hollow Zero, and don't prepare for its... After all, the Association is not obliged to purchase. Of course, the Association also provides simulated Rezonia to... Off you go! I'll judge your performance.
Commission start. Objective. Clear qualification assessment. Edge. Rezonium. Collecting Rezonia of the same kind can further enhance a specific ability. The number of press here to check the... Please press collecting and choosing suitable Rezonia is...
With that, you should have a rough idea of the importance of Rezonia, but the assessment has only just begun. Squad members can enter Hollow Zero through stable zones. Keep an eye out for these stable... Thank you. Indicates some activity. Two, significant activity. Three is an intense reading. And four...
What's going on?
No way. That's impossible.
What's that sound?
Wait. Damn it! It's her!
Remember to
There's no way we can
This uniform. Hollow Special Operations Section. An extremely dangerous. I need you to support.
An extremely dangerous. Such an exaggerated.
Due to unforeseen circumstances, the Institute's navigational.
Navigational bang boot.
Our target has deviated from the.
But please be.
What?
Seriously.
There's no doubt about this. Well, it should be fine.
Speaking Bang Boo to me isn't helping. Well, they don't even know that EOS is remotely controlled. Why would they ask us for- The HSO agents are the best of the best. Besides, assist at any rate. Acting as a navigational Bang Boo or not, our task remains the same.
Thank you.
We'll need to assist the HSO task force through the following battles. I guess that gigantic ethereal over there is the HSO's target.
Master, the ether activity of this area has reached an all-time peak. I suggest you complete the operation and clear the area immediately.
Unsurprisingly, investigating Hollow Zero is no easy feat.
Encrypted area data extracted. Retrieved number 7. Encrypted area data part 2 extracted. Retrieved number 7. Encrypted area data part 3 extracted. Retrieved number 7. Encrypted area data part 4 extracted. Retrieved number 7. Data collection complete. Retrieved password. 7, 7, 7, 7. Supplies unlocked.
Maintain combat formation. The target is close.
Blink!
I hope the geek dealt with the problem already.
Will we get loads of snacks if we take down tons of ethereals? Please step aside.
It's my turn.
You're weak to come.
Where is she?
She's over there. Saw the chief. She
managed to repel such a huge ethereal all on her own with nothing but cold steel? Arresting proxies isn't included in HSO's job description.
Miyabi, status report. Are you all right?
Not quite. It was a clean slash. It should have struck the ethereal instantly, like a wooden mallet hitting a porcelain vase. But it felt cumbersome, more like dragging a piece of chalk over a blackboard.
I get it, Chief. It was like splitting the cutting board in half when you just want to cut a slice of butter.
The Chief meant that her attack failed to injure Nineveh in a significant way. So we need to track it down once more.
Leave the reconnaissance to me. It's hard to lose track of such a big target.
There are ethereals flocking here, likely drawn in by Miyabi's skirmish with Nineveh. We'll take care of them if you don't mind, Chief.
All right. Section 6.
Help is here! Blow away your troubles! Yeah! Look at you!